Fitty.
Fitty.
Alright, we'll put this back up. I don't know if this is going to get DMCA'd. I feel like we've been testing fate for a while with that, but I figure as long as we're talking and as long as there's explosions and shit, I think we'll be okay.
We'll just have to swear every 5 seconds.
I will. That's what I do in this game. Should I continue story just from the first mission? Oh, wait, no. Choose mission. Because I feel like that way we keep our money.
Yeah, it just rolls over. Yeah, I don't know how the new story works.
I don't know either. That's what I did last time, I thought.
No, I thought you chose a chapter and we jumped in.
Yeah. Just sing along and it's fair use, says Ed. All right, Katie, get to it. We'll do normal.
Sure.
Friends only. Katie, you said you will be Tony Yayo.
Yes. I'll be the Yayo.
The Yayo, they call him. we're gonna stick with, I think, these. These are fine. Nah. Fabrique? Yeah. Okay. I think there's a cutscene?
Oh, no.
This is 50 Cent Blood on the Sand. It's a good third-person cover shooter if you haven't seen it before. This is the... Okay, good. This is the third time. Oh, yeah, the subtitle over the subtitle. That's great. The third time we're playing this on this channel, but I will always find a reason to play this game.
I should be joining.
Oh, I didn't do it. Oh, you no!
What?
Did you join my? Yeah.
Oh, I did.
You cut the cutscene.
I didn't know it would end the cutscene. I thought I just would, you know, join it after it was done.
What if I restart the chapter?
Go ahead.
Now that you're in the game.
I think it kicked me from the game because now it says loading.
Okay, don't.
I won't do anything.
Yeah, till. Okay, no, you just join. it's fine.
Where'd she go? That bitch took my skull. Well, we have to get her skull. 50, let's go.
Yeah, that's kind of all there is to it. Was we played a show and they didn't have the money, so he's like, "Here's the skull of an old." Are you okay, Tony?
I'm. He's got G Unit on his back. Oh, I gotta look
early
for that.
Early boy.
Oh.
That's fine.
What do I got? Okay, that's
I see stuff up there. I wonder. No?
Not yet.
Press the objective button to review your objectives. Many objective locations are marked with waypoints.
There's objectives? Get off the street.
Did you pause the game?
I hit objectives and it said
okay.
Get off the street.
Is that select? Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Get off the street. All right, now that we have direction.
I split in place. I love it.
So, like, I have, I have, Fitty Middies if we need them. Uh-oh. All right, I'll clear him out. I got him. So one of the things about this game that makes this game so good is it has a swear button. This is fucked up shit. As you will get extra points for swearing. And it's a mechanic I wish other games used. And you can kind of abuse it. You can just
abuse it.
Not abuse it.
I mean,
you
just constantly hit it, though.
You can. You don't have to stop swearing. There's no penalty for swearing, I guess I'm saying.
No.
So a lot of the times I'll just hammer at it while I'm playing.
Aluga. Oh my god, Fitty, get out of my way.
Never.
What window? Oh, hi, there's a man right here. Y'all seeing this? Piece of fucking shit. Oh god. This
is war, bitch. It's fun!
Where is anybody?
Don't worry about it.
Okay. I'm in your hood now, stupid.
Who said that?
Me.
Or is that Tony Yayo's?
That is one of the things Tony Yayo says.
Okay.
Yo, check this. He don't want to fuck with the unit, Jeff. Oh God, it's this again. He won't let me. There
we go.
I just leap constantly against the wall.
Just roll
it. Here, got target.
Wow.
And I got a poster.
You got a poster? Was there a target too?
Yeah, I got the target. You going down, son. It's over,
motherfucker. Fucking die! Right, every level has 5 targets and 5 posters for us to find. If we so desire.
Reloading. Oh, good. We got it.
I got it.
Aw, I was just about to swear.
Me too. Matter of fact, I'm hammering on it right now. Where the fuck did she go? Quickly! They're coming!
An ambush. It was Kamal's men. And the girl? Her name is Leela. Kamal's right hand.
He's got a very big forehead, this man. I need weapons.
There is a park on Arshad Road. A local gun dealer, Raoul, will meet you there. He'll have everything you need. Is he safe? If you have the money. I will contact Raoul.
Well, I didn't get paid, so...
Here, take he better give me the money. Use it to stay in contact. You still me, as in 50 cents. With interest, you understand? Yeah. Just casually jumps out over the window. I do like our like. Okay, I guess I can't. Okay. Our very stock still. Oh, here's another poster. Oh.
I have fire bullets from completing that little mini objective.
Nice.
Quite good. Sounds like we need to get high up, 50. We need some
hype, man. Check out the scaffold. Yeah, word. Oh god, I shouldn't do that. We need some height. Oh, you fucked this up now, bitch. Tony Ayo.
That's the best you've got? Something just so me? Jovial about that dive. It's so good.
It's a really good dive. They do really good jumps. Get
fucked. What's wrong, Tony?
Your company.
Look out behind
Ow.
You.
I mean.
Time to go to Fitty Motion.
Oh, that man is slowly falling.
Now he's dead.
He is dead.
Yeah.
So are we. No, wait. Hell yeah. We isn't that man I'm trying to shoot in the window. Oh, did we get him?
I got him.
Oh, I guess so. Oh.
Archers?
Wait, what?
Is that what they said? Oh, no.
I don't know. You shot him in the dick. I don't know. I never actually changed to the pistol, and I don't want to change to the pistol, but the game every now and then will bring
yeah,
me,
that's when
give
you
me
accomplish
the
goal. So you have the fire bullets for it
now. Oh. This is some fucked up shit. Come on, bitch. Oh. I'm hitting A, I swear to God. How you like it? You a
themselves.
It's not doing anything.
I love that you can like just jam on the swear button in those little cutscenes.
Yeah. They're just constantly swearing all the time. That's what it means to be in the crew. The G unit, as the back of my sweater says.
What did Fitty say to his grandmother?
What?
G unit.
All
you
motherfuckers
gonna pay. Is that the best good. Shit you got? I can't get off the wall. It's trying really hard.
My boxes. Remember me. Come on, yeah, come on. Bring it on, bitch. I'm hitting. Aluga. I do like these stupid siren noises. Like.
Well, this is okay, like because there's like an air raid because George Bush is bombing us. But
oh yeah, this is. Oh, did you name it Gaming in the Bush Years?
I did.
Yeah, okay, Gaming in the Bush Years. Oh, why are you making me teleport? Oh, it's like literally right there. All right, stay online. Die, die. Fucking cocksucker,
die. All right, stay in the line. Die, die. How you like it? Oh, you missed a poster. We got all the posters.
I didn't go through all the... Oh, nice. I didn't go through all the... Hey, there's a thing. Fuck you. There's a target here.
Don't
fuck your whole generation. That's just me.
Where? Did you get the target?
Yeah. It was above the door over in the place I was at. You need one more target for all of them.
Come on, get some. I wonder if we missed... Maybe
down east there. I didn't see any, but it's very possible. Here I go. No, my ass. I've got some really nice jeans, by the way.
Oh, I don't doubt it.
He's got like a little embroidery shit going on. Raul will be out on the terrace. Oh, is that? That's that wall.
Fucking die! Fucking die is a good one.
It is a good one. That little hater got it in for us.
Oh, we don't even have grenades yet.
No, we don't. I was just about to throw one. Fuck. Shit, more than best! You bitches know who you're messing with! Time to die! Oh, that man.
He's like facing the wall. That's not fair.
Yeah.
Hey, those are the ones we need to get.
Yeah, those are the ones we got it. I only see one. Where's the other? Oh, there's one.
I got it, don't worry. Now we got grenades.
Yay!
This isn't... Hold on. Piece of fucking shit. Pity, please, it's okay. This is 50, bitch! You know what part of it is, too? Like, the... The button to swear is also the button to run a lot of games.
Yeah.
It's L3.
You can't run.
So sometimes I'm like mentally trying to sprint. I'm sick of this fucking shit. But also I just like hammering on that.
Oh yeah, it's
I don't see the target. Oh well.
I don't think it's in here. This is the best
you got. Unless it's in the pool. What if it's in the trash can? No.
Shit.
Whatever.
I don't think they're that good at hiding them.
Sometimes they're kind of tricky.
I mean, maybe. Wait, I went the completely wrong way, didn't I?
I think so. Oh, wait, I mean, he said a thing, but maybe it's because I got to the place to say the thing.
Oh, maybe. Shit. Hold on. I'm stuck on this wall. Bitch!
Do you want a shot at the title, bitch?
I said, do you want to? No!
Yeah, I got silver.
I'm never gonna get silver.
We never do, anyways.
I mean, this is true. It's very hard to get silver in this game. You Raul? I need to turn on subtitles in this game. I don't think they have.
They do. They do.
Do they really? You do? Weapons, what? Rocket launchers, whatever you want. But understand this. Oh, I forgot to turn on subtitles. That's fine. You don't usually work with Americans.
Anyways.
This is like. Weapons, call this number. There's no color here.
All right. No, it's we'll gaming in the bush era.
Yeah, I know. So let
me give you one piece. Actually, wait a minute. Trust no one. When did this come out?
I've got I thought 2000s. I'm at the Lotus Strip Club, half
a mile south of the park. This actually might be the Obama era.
You can no. I take your word for it. Yeah, I'm on my way. Well, this is definitely taking place in the Bush years. If anything.
2009.
Wow.
Yeah.
It was a it was the handoff here.
Ambush.
No,
look out. I can't lose you, Tony. I can't.
I'm fine. I got him. You want some of this, huh?
Step up, pussies. Really?
Why
like,
didn't you give me that taunt? Cut.
What taunt? Club.
No, I meant nice. The extra is? Points so you for can taunting. Get
there via the floor of the Arshad courtyard. Take the so upper you just need a hammer on it whenever you're shooting.
I am. Come on, get it, bitch. I'm doing it when I'm not down, shooting. It's over for you.
Oh, sorry, Tony. I didn't see you. Smell, motherfucker! Alright.
Oh. Well. Nope.
What's up?
Oh no, I was just looking around to see if I could see a emblem.
Oh, here we go.
Now Raul has given you the C4. It's still good.
Come on, yeah, come on! Die, die! Spitty. Just on, so much killing, Fitty. You think you got me? Please, they had a family.
Did they?
What?
Whoa. Where did that happen? Because I did not see it.
I think by me. Man, we gotta find a new way out of here. Yeah. It's still shaking it? A lot. Yes, yes, most definitely. Yeah.
Clock's ticking. Just fine. Get out of the courtyard. It's I'll guide you from nice there. That that C4 did not break through the floor. Fuck this shit, man.
Yeah, bitch. Oh, target. You gotta do better than that.
You got one. This is a fucked up
shit. You're right, Pity. It is a little fucked up.
Oh, hey. This box is down here. This is fucked, man. Is
that the best shit you got? I like that sometimes he strings together, like, similar ones. Like, he'll say one of his four different die mm-hmm. taunts in a row. I just signed up for this shit.
You're going the wrong way. The marker's over here.
Oh.
Keep being stuck on walls, because I just don't make the turn. Oh, you fucked up now, bitch.
It's too easy. You okay. Up now. Hold on.
What the fuck? And why you nearly got us killed in that shithole?
What? No.
Where did you go?
Are you out?
You better I am, and when I find you, you're gonna owe me big time. Now you better deliver the goods. Where's the strip club at?
Mashtak Market Square. Head north, and you should start seeing signs for it.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, there you are.
We gotta look at Fitty's
eyes.
Hips that don't lie. Yeah, there they go. Chickaboo, chickaboo, chickaboo. It's kinda hard to see in there. Oh, this is definitely the old way. There we go. Yeah, spinning.
That's good.
What about up here?
How you like me now?
Hmm.
Oh, wait. boxes.
This is definitely progress, so if there's anything the other way.
Yeah, hold on, I'm getting boxes.
Lay the fuck down!
There's you, hold on. There's like a whole nother hallway over here.
Yep. It's all yours.
Poster. Let me see. I would think this would be a great place to put it out, like one of the targets, but apparently not, because it's not here.
Clearly, you should have been working for THQ.
No, I'm being teleported!
Oh no, no!
Okay.
If I walk back.
You're fine. Okay.
50 Cent, motherfucker!
Oh, there's a target.
Found one. Oh, nice.
Where you at, bitches? I'm sick of this fucking shit.
He just has such a mouth on him.
Time to give Raul a call. See if I get some tools.
Hey, hold on. There's another. I got another target.
He's got the hardware.
He does.
Let's see. I don't need anything.
Hold on. I want to get... I think I need to buy some weapons. Shop. Purchase the weapons.
One might ask why we're playing this again. And well, like I said, I'll find any reason to do it. But also, with Ryan gone, we've needed to pick a game that we knew he didn't really care about.
Wouldn't miss.
Yeah. And then,
Dual Hand.
Also, a game that I know that Katie would enjoy, so. This will probably be the stream and next stream.
Yeah.
I think.
Oh, this goes up really high. Okay, Yeah, I just do the one. Cause now I got dual guns. There's another guy up there. I got it. There's somebody else.
Yeah,
we're
he's
missing.
Up here. Along with a potent. Please move, Tony.
I'm sorry. That was
got
me,
him.
Not Tony. Oh wait, we can climb up there, Joe.
Yeah, well, we couldn't until that guy was dead. It was very dangerous, you see.
I'm shrugging.
We had to protect Tony.
This is war, bitch! Yo, 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 I need to know who you fucking with! Yo, this is 50, bitch!
Up against the wall! Up against the wall!
I'm hitting! Oh god, now I can't!
There we go.
Die, you piece of shit!
Fitty, he's helping you up.
Yeah, right? Jeez. Now I know what it means to be in the unit. Shit. Oh, hey, okay. There's a emblem right there. I'm kind of calling them emblems.
Yeah, it's just like Resident Evil.
It is literally like Resident Evil.
Again, they had a chance. They really do. And I guess they still kind of do. If they just did a 50 Cent 3 where he's in space. Oh, that'd be so good.
I feel like that would be fair.
You trying to clown me, bitch? Now clown this! You gotta do better than
there
that!
There we go.
This is some fucked up shit!
Nice. Uh-oh. Wait, what did they say nice to? The ladies club?
I guess.
Excuse me, Tony. Look out! You gotta get cover, Tony! They're gonna shoot you!
Hold on, I gotta reload. Oh, I thought I changed my weapon. Apparently not, because I'm reloading.
I don't think we could do anything to that. Tricked out train.
No, I'm just trying to get these dudes.
Is that the best shit you
got? Oh, we can get this guy.
Not the tank?
Yeah. There, I got it.
Amazing. Oh, thanks. It literally changed into a pistol in the middle of my...
Yeah, because we unlocked the exploding ammo.
The extra. I don't know. I mean, I know, but I wish it let me change it instead of just randomly changing it and one.
Imagine
it.
imagine this game would be a difficult rights thing to get it ported to the PC.
Really? Oh, maybe.
Music? I don't know. Music. The music industry is so dumb.
Oh, the music industry. The music is what would be the hardest thing.
Yeah.
Oh, you fucked up now, bitch. Alright, I can't jump off.
Die, Vidi says to a box before he kicks it.
Wait, is this the way down? No.
You actually get a bonus for
play with this. With the best. Flip this shit.
Being exposed, game not being over, behind bitch. Cover.
I know.
It's like a 10%.
That's how I get any points at all.
Well, the swears also help muffle out the soundtrack, which is possibly DMCA territory. So I don't know that it will be. I think there's enough stuff going on. Ooh.
I think it's
target's
okay
done.
It might be all right. Because it's not like we're blasting the audio either.
Right.
Okay, there's nothing else in here.
I got the last target, so.
I'm trying to jump. God damn it. Don't hide behind things.
Tony, it's okay. We took care of him. Come on, yeah, come on. Tony is huddled in the corner. It's mine.
Get it. Aw. You going down, son. Tony is left behind once again.
Oh, I got 943,000. I wonder if I'll get gold!
Oh, maybe. Did you go down here?
Yeah.
Down the basement.
Yeah, okay. That's where the last poster was.
Okay.
I don't know that there's anything else over there, so I'm just gonna continue.
I'm on my way, except I'm very far away now. What? Oh! I got a silver!
Yeah!
What?
I got silver. There's no way I was getting gold. It's a
1,400,000. It's the ladies.
It's the ladies. At their
very
bridge
modest.
Club.
Who's your boss, bitch? They didn't want to hire one woman to talk.
No. No, they. No, that's not true.
Oh, I'm sorry. Two women to talk. But they didn't want to pay the one woman they had to maybe voice act, you know, any of these ladies. Curtis James Jackson. My name is for people close to me. My like, these faces are really funny, though.
Oh, yeah, they're very good. They're very claymation.
Yes. Your number one fan. Look, motherfucker.
I'm here to meet with Yazid. Oh, you should be able to swear in the cutscenes.
I know, right? I'm just not anywhere, so it makes
you're
sense for me
outside.
To just
you're
swear
not
in
the...
Yeah. Tony is too young for this. Come on, and I have vision. Well, then we are in the same boat, my friend.
He fucked you over? In exchange for protection, I gave him and his men everything. Booze.
Barkeep, giving him a Shirley Temple. Come on, man, send them
over for private. I like how they drew, like, his veins going up his arms.
Oh, he's extremely veiny. You see it the whole time.
It's true. It's like, whatever.
All I've thought about is getting revenge. But it's impossible. No one can touch him.
I can. Tell me where he is.
He's holed up inside a mall that serves as a kind of heroin distribution center. But it's surrounded by security. What you want is impossible.
Nothing's impossible.
You still see this man looks like he's got marbles in his mouth.
Good. He's gonna get an extra special delivery with that liquor.
That was just ice, Fitty.
No liquid in that jar, in that glass. Oh, time to go on vacation with the kids.
Tony, wake up, we're at grandma's.
ice cream. Oh, this is the driving shit. Uh-huh. Have fun.
I think you're on the,
I am on top. 50, oh, yeah.
Cannot move. By there we go.
If you want to slip in undetected,
no, these are good guys. The
oh. So is this the well, whatever. They're fine. Yeah, that's what he said. Is there targets in this?
Probably.
I don't. Oh, man.
It's an ambush.
Where?
Tony, please.
I couldn't see where the
Tony,
man
please,
was.
Tony, please, for God's sake. This just keeps getting better. Anwar, we're cut off. Yeah. The convoy's been attacked.
But who? Why would they?
Anwar!
I don't know who these people are, but they better hope Cavalier.
Whoops.
Wrong.
Step on the convoy.
What was that, Tony?
Shady bastard. Who the fuck are they? Yo, 50,
I am definitely shooting at these men, I swear
can
to God.
Can I? Oh, there's, it's cutscene, so I don't know if I can swear yet.
I'm trying to hit the button.
Yeah, I'm jamming on it, but they're talking. Nice turn. Yeah!
Wooga!
I haven't actually get him!
I'm trying!
I got him.
Oh, I overheated, okay. I guess. Maybe we should consider
hiring ourselves. I got points for that, so.
Why can't I shoot? Yeah, hold on. There we go. Fucking no, die. I can't.
You can swear while driving.
Fuck you. It's over for you.
So apparently I can't shoot. Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
Big ass ramp.
No. Incredible. Incredible.
Oh no, he's red. There we go. Oh no! You bitches know who
you're messing with! Why is his shit? Oh man. Time to die.
Piece of fucking shit. Tony. For some reason I can't hold down the there we go. I couldn't hold down the thing. Now
is there like a temperature gauge?
No! If there is, I can't see it. You know
who you fucking with? Also,
why is this man not dying?
Fitty's audio is like blown out when he's doing his swears. Evade explosive truck. I got it. We're good. No problem.
No, oh, I tried to shoot it. Yay!
I do like Fitty Cent just saying "fuck this." That is also just some finality to it.
Oh shit! I have yet to see any.
Maybe not then.
I feel like that would be really hard.
Up there!
I did!
Yeah, you did.
But now it's not letting me shoot again. God damn it.
Yeah! A good video game.
Trying to hit the red barrels.
We have plenty of life, but our convoy, not so much. Ram the obstruction.
The convoy is nowhere near us, and I feel like that's their own fault.
I didn't even see where the obstruction was.
I don't know.
Whoop.
There. It's over for you.
Is that all you got? Hey, good box physics. You're going down, son. Bitch. Are you swearing too?
Yes.
Oh, I'm not hearing you. That's a bummer.
It's over, motherfucker. I hear you. We're back with the convoy. I am definitely shooting this car.
You're getting it. There
I'm
we go.
I'm shooting the man.
Oh, it stopped us. Aw.
Yeah, there's. No, I think we could have definitely done better, but for some reason it wouldn't let me shoot the whole time, and I did not see a indicator saying like I overheated or anything.
One thing about this game is none of the parts really like overstay their welcomes too much, I don't think.
Yeah,
I could be wrong. Maybe later there's some tougher encounters that are a little too long.
I think I don't think any of this was really too long. I feel like everything is kind of bite-sized and it works out, and nothing's loading in texture wise for me. You wouldn't have
left it lightly guarded. Gotta give it a sec. Did you install it? Is that the
best shit you got? No.
Or is it just reading straight from the disc?
I think it's reading from the disc.
Okay. Well, you have a better Xbox 360 than I do, so.
I wouldn't know.
Well, yours is newer.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I'm hurting. Fitty, no.
Well, stop hurting yourself.
Hold on, I gotta drive. Fiddy's eyes is good. Okay.
Oh, hi, there's a man here.
Get over here.
I will for you, Tony. Okay, Tony.
Gotta reload with my double.
You hear a muffled 50 Cent under the machine gun fire. I like Tony's chutzpah.
Yeah, he's got it.
Very positive boy.
I feel like.
I think there was a.
There we go.
Over there.
I'm trying to jump over. I'm like trying to jump over, and he doesn't want to jump over.
The target.
There's nothing in here though. I did get the poster.
I got a target.
Nice.
Huh? Oh, that was
cool.
I do
like. Fuck this shit, man.
It's okay, Pity.
Yeah. Is that your name, buddy? Is that your name? Is this your name, buddy? Looks like we want to be on the other side of this fence.
Let's see if we can get around through here. Okay, Tony. Up where?
Jump on this! There. I'm stuck on a wall. We need to get into that building. Oh, hey. There's a target here.
Oh, yeah. I thought there was one over here.
Aruga. I got my big guns. I missed. How could you miss?
I got him. Let's get him! The guy flipped us over.
Yeah, it's pretty good. This man is flipping through the ground. Game over, pussy. Danger. Fuck you, piece of shit. Danger.
One sec. Oh, you did it.
Yep. Let him come to us. I am. I'm waiting. And now I'm unloading.
That's another. Oh, I just knocked over. You're right. It is some Borderlands ass money.
It is. Oh my god. His eyes are even more dead fish-like than. You motherfucking pussies. Lay the fuck down.
Yep.
Good game. Hell
yeah. Huh. Nothing in here.
Nope.
Yo, Tony.
Nope. You can't get out.
That's the best you got? Game over, bitch! We fucking with the best! Come on, you and me, fucking pussy! So what is this dump anyway?
It was a shopping mall until
I'm trying to get back to that ammo.
He ships out all his heroin. Fans leave day and night. You're in the viper's nest, my friend.
Okay, I guess I don't need that. Fuck up now, bitch! We are in the viper's nest.
Spray this shit, motherfucker! Come on, man! Fuck you, asshole! How you like this? Kamal could be waiting for us through here. So let's go introduce us. Knock, knock, motherfucker! You fucked up now!
Okay, Tony.
Fucking grenade!
Fucking grenade! Oh. Yeah.
Yeah.
Watch yourself.
No, what could it be, Tony?
Points for that poster.
Oh no! They're doing cool rolls too.
I know, right? The Middle East is beautiful.
It is.
Oh, you got him.
Yeah.
Whoa!
He warped!
I did! God, there's bullets coming through me and everything!
That was me.
Fuck yourself!
Ow.
Ow.
You fucked up with me and my fucking group!
Time to die!
There we go. That's right, Tony. Let's show him.
Really?
You see, Tony's a good hype man. He's just...
I mean, yeah.
Oh, you accomplished a thing because you collected the correct amount of money.
Oh, nice. There's a thing if you want to buy stuff.
Nah. Like I said, I think I got the best weapons towards the end of last time, so...
Okay. I do like these dual, like, submachine guns. These are fun. There's not a lot of ammo in them, so you have to reload a lot, but whatever.
Oh, target.
Fucking cocksucker! 50, flank these fools!
I will flank. I flanked him. Oh, he's got a big gun.
Fuck this shit, man! Now you fucking die!
Got a couple of Paul Blarts here, that's for sure.
You gotta do better than that. Die, bitch. Yeah, bitch.
Yeah, look at you.
Try to clown me, bitch. Now clown this.
I didn't kill him because it cut me out of the cutscene.
It was pretty cool. I grenaded him. It looked like you punched him once and then he died, so...
I mean, I kinda did. I punched him once and then I didn't see the prompt and then he was dead, so... I was about to knife him.
What have I done?
Suddenly, I have second thoughts.
Mm-hmm. Is there a...
Oh, yeah, there I is. Think...
Fuck this.
Okay, I was gonna say, I think there's one that's above.
You wish you never met me now, motherfucker.
Oops.
That's not true, Fitty.
Put it on, bitch.
Whoop. You're like vibrating.
Smile, motherfucker. You a stupid motherfucker.
Yeah, you hear that? At least I'm not rolling. I'm better not be leaving so soon. Let's get moving. It's the
kid, yeah, you don't wanna fuck with me. You must. It cut me off.
Aww.
Yeah, you got silver.
I did not. What the fuck? I'm never gonna get. I got a new bit.
You already got a silver.
No, I got one. Where is the fucking. Just not good enough to get two. To no, looks like he missed. For me.
He's just pretending he's dead.
Yeah. I mean, look at this man. He's kind of crazy.
You're late, insolent bitch.
She's got the skull. She could smash it in your fucking face, you loser.
There's a fucking army in here. Where the hell is he getting his men?
Most likely from the mall.
I need someone to cover that.
He ordered them from the mall? Like Air Mall? Whatever
it costs. Maybe. Like the Sky Malls from the airport.
Yeah, Sky Mall. Yeah. The that's where you can get the skull though. You can get the from Sky Mall.
I mean, I believe it. Sounds like a thing that they would sell. Whoa, that man worked. Where's Kamal and that bitch at now? Oh. Is that it?
Probably went to the second building across the road. That bridge links the two. If you can get across.
I feel like there was a poster here before the cutscene happened. Where did that go?
Motherfucking cocksucker.
Maybe not.
Before the cutscene?
Yeah. Like when we loaded in. It might not have been.
I think there's one down at the bottom down there.
That might be what I was thinking. What? Here they come.
Here they come.
Oops, I went. What? Get around. Thank you. There was some lag there. Good.
Just one more.
I got
him.
Got him. And I taunted, so nice. It was an extra $25. Whatever.
$45?
25, but yeah. If you feel like a big man.
They're just getting Twitch subscribers, and that's why. Wow, that is really loud. So you're punching somebody, and I like hear it like it's happening right here.
Oh, here's one. I got the poster. Or got a poster. Oh, hi. Get over here! Don't run!
Nice. I love the drop. I love it. It's just like you gently place them.
They're too heavy. So I just drop. Oops. So, yeah, I just kind of just... Whoa. Hi, sir. The grenade launcher, whatever. The rocket.
Jump on this! Ah, they cut the camera. I love
it. his eyes are the worst. My guy, Yayo's eyes?
Yeah.
His dead eyes, they're the worst. Like, they're the best, but, like, comparably.
These are very good.
Titties are very good. I'm just saying, you have eyelids. Yet.
I have eyelids. You're right.
I do not. We need to get up there. Yo, help me out. I will tell you right now, Tony Yayo in this does not have eyelids. Did we get the boxes that were back? You got them. Okay. Oh, you fucked up now, bitch. Me? Hey, 50. This is where Kamau went. Give me a book. I'm gonna shrug. There you go. I'm ready. Come on, bitch. Time to die. How you like it? Shit! Machine gun on the far side! Now
what the fuck we supposed to cross? Looks like they kicked the boards out. Ah, they're kicking my ass.
Are they?
They were shooting really hard.
Where are they? Oh, there they
Across
are.
Across the way.
Oh, right. I feel like I remember this.
Are you
Help
down?
Help me up. Yes.
Help me.
Help me up. I'm hurt. Oh god. I keep rolling. Way, man. Check it out. Die.
Game over, pussy. It's too getting easy. Mixed messages here, Fitty. I ain't playing, motherfucker. Right. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Motherfucker. Die, you piece of shit. being able to swear in those little cutscenes where we're helping each other out will never get old.
Oh yeah, no, that's great.
It's man.
Oh wait, found one.
It's a good video game.
Oh man, that was a big splash of blood there.
Saw some chunks come off.
Yeah. Oh hey, poster. Fucking grenade! Get the poster! Where are
it's
they?
A good video game. It's very good.
It is a good video game.
Oh, God. You fucked up now. Flip this shit. He said time out. Oh, okay.
Well, there's a man right there, and he's shooting at me. Come on, you and me, fucking pussy. Think that's it? Wasn't there one over here? I thought I saw one last time. Unless you got that one.
Which one?
The emblem thing.
I think we go through here one more time, so.
Oh, okay. Help me out with this shit. Fuck you, asshole. You don't want to mess with Yayo, motherfucker. Come on. This is gonna hurt. Yo, Anwar, where's my backup? Got the asses in gear yet?
This
on the way, just smoothing out the intricacies of the deal right now.
Get it done.
I like how we have got big pants.
Don't fuck this
and
up.
Walking just makes it look funny.
Yeah.
We've got the Silent Hill hairy shit, like shit in the pants walk.
Shit in the pants walk, yep.
Oh, I said shit in the pants walk.
That's what, yeah, I thought that's what you said.
Oh, I thought you just said pants walk. I was like, well, yeah.
Got him.
Aw.
I'm about to be teleported.
You fucking went.
You're like right here. What? I ran back to you. Oh, okay. Are you okay?
Oh, wait, right.
Oh, we've got the special ammo, don't we?
Yep. This is the ammo that pretty much wins you the game. And it's
oh, hey.
Dang it.
I got it.
Get swear in this one.
Yes.
This is war, bitch. Time to die. 50 Cent, motherfucker. Piece of fucking shit.
Bullshit fucking day.
Me and my fucking group. I'm sick of this fucking shit.
I'm sick of it too, Fitty.
That's what I'm talking about.
50, Trident have men on the ground moving in on Kamal's position now.
What the fuck, Anwa? You know these motherfuckers hit our convoy on the way here.
No, I mean, no. Why would...
It's funny how you seem so friendly with me.
Oh, I see an emblem there too. Get it.
An emblem?
Alright, yeah, I got it.
I got a poster.
This... I'm trying to shoot this man with shooting rockets
poster
at us.
Poster complete.
I think we need one more emblem thing.
This is a fucked up shit!
Hmm.
Is that the I don't think we're at the end of the map, the area.
I think we're close to it.
Yeah.
We got the last,
Free, motherfucker! Incoming from the road!
Uh-oh.
They're really good at backing up.
Yeah, that's not easy.
I'm impressive. I'm impressive. Stop it!
Oh wait, I think.
Motherfucking cocksucker!
Oh, no, I'm thinking somewhere else.
I didn't realize we had the good ammo, and then I shot those men. But I got both of them, so whatever.
Oh, there he is.
Oh, there's another one.
Yo, these Trident guys are some sinister-ass motherfuckers, man. What the fuck is Anwan doing
here? You were shaking like crazy.
I don't trust these motherfuckers, all right? Now stay cool. Where we headed?
Through the second mall. Trident has spotters. They say Kamal's out back.
Alright, let's go. Die! Die!
That's good. Where do we go?
The shutter?
Oh,
the shitter?
Oh, up here.
You think
yeah,
you got
okay.
me? You wish you never met me now, motherfucker. Eat lead, you fuck. You motherfucker.
It's just, I don't know. There's something about the mixture of his little majestic
shit.
Roll and him swearing like I'm crazy. it's endlessly entertaining for me.
Put
oh.
it on, bitch. You stupid motherfucker.
Over here. Right here. Let me. There.
It's the kid, Yayo. You don't want to fuck with me. You don't want to mess with Yayo. Die. Die.
Die. All right, well, that was the end of the...
Yay, I get silver this time.
Good job.
New unlockables. What? But we only got 4 out of the 5 targets, so I don't know which one we were missing.
Yeah, I don't know.
Like, I actually know where they're at, so, to be fair.
Well, this is where... This is the fishing we tested yesterday.
Yeah.
You want to shout at the title, bitch? Go ahead, pop off, bitch.
Isn't there one in here?
Yeah, I got the thing. The target. Is that it?
Come on, get some.
All those guys.
Yeah, because I think we go out there in a sec.
Was there a poster in here?
I didn't look too hard. I thought there was.
Well, we started here. I did get the...
Step up, pussies!
Okay, I'm not really seeing it then.
No.
If it is.
Bitch!
Whee!
Can't let you do that, Star.
Oh, you're right. We do have, like, one more timer in here.
Oh, there's...
It's above,
one.
Isn't it? Yeah. Ow.
Oh, I'm down. Should be able to taunt while I'm down.
Oh, good. I got you.
You did.
I've never had to pick you up before, apparently, because I got an achievement for it. Yes.
We were playing on easy before.
This is true.
Also, hello, Tarks.
Fuck, I'm on my way. Hey. Tell these bitches to hold them up till I get there. Fuck this!
Oh, actually, one sec, Katie. I have to show this off.
They played us like a damn fiddle!
That's not it, but that's good.
I'm giving a freebie here.
I can't hear them, but that's okay.
I put it on. You'll hear it.
Oh, you did.
Trans rights.
Who said that?
That's the Halo announcer.
Oh my god, that's great. Did you buy it?
What?
Did you buy it?
No, someone else did.
Oh, that's good.
And then one more.
Gonna be kind of loud.
A liquid!
Hold on, I gotta do my cat. Meow.
It is a really good cameo, Tarks.
I'd have to
bring
refresh.
It on, bitch. Die! How you like this?
Okay, well, let me get this money, and then I'll be there.
I ain't playing, motherfucker.
Fetty's trash talking the gate.
I mean, I would too. What's over here?
I don't think that made sense, Fetty.
Is this pre? Oh, this is progress. I'm sorry.
That's okay.
I say I'm sorry as Tony Ayo's saying fuck you, etc, etc.
Oh, there's people down here.
Yeah, that's progress.
No, I mean...
Oh, up there?
Have I entered the Fitty Zone yet? No, I don't really know how to. I feel like it just happened a couple times last time. It might be like a timing thing where I have to block them perfectly. A perfect parry. Oh. Hit it. There
you go. Fuck with me and my fucking group.
How'd you get
Where
the
you
thing?
At, bitches?
Yeah.
Yep. I just love how magnetic you are against the wall.
Yeah. When you're trying to roll.
Mm-hmm. Brr, brr, brr. I did see a poster on the other end of this place, so. Oh yeah, I remember this. Okay. Watch out, this man
oh,
is red.
The man. I got him.
Oh, you got him.
One of us did. I'm gonna get on the...
Did.
Yeah, I gotta get a gun. This is a flashing lights warning. Not
oh,
as bad
okay,
as...
It, I guess I can't go there.
Not as bad as Metal Gear was once you killed the Metal Gear. Where is anybody?
I've killed a bunch and you killed a bunch.
Still in the loading bay at the rear of the building, but he's gearing up to leave. You don't have much time.
Oops.
Keep moving.
Just sound like slow motion.
It's really cool just that like... we have shared slow motion though.
I know.
We're just so me and Tony Yayo are so connected.
How you like me now?
But our swears aren't slow motion, so he's just saying it in fast motion in real life.
Yeah.
Is that all you got?
Maybe I can get up there if you give me a lift.
Look, climb this, now climb this. Okay, we got the one then.
Step up, pussy.
Yeah, I think we got him.
Where do you want to climb up, Tony? We'll get you over to the playground, the play place.
It's too easy.
Get me to the ball pit.
Die, you piece of shit.
Go, okay, Fitty, sorry.
Fucking die.
Fucking die. It's a good one.
I do like that one.
So final.
I think we both say that one, which is great.
Good. Go ahead, pop off, bitch. Yo, if only we could both be Fitty.
I know, right? I'm trying. I can't do anything. I'm like, I'm on the thing. I hit A. It has the prompt. I don't know what else it wants me to do.
We do have quite a bit of money.
We do.
Well, it is true that Kamal has many enemies. This organization was eager to be involved.
Go down. Oh, you're probably underneath and I can't jump down yet.
Don't fuck with me.
Check out all this product, 50.
Leave it. I don't want none of this shit.
Bitch took my skull sound alert win. It's a good idea. I was absolutely gonna do fucking die, because I get an immense amusement out of it, but yeah, we should do that too.
You pussy motherfucker. Oh,
it's his favorite. It's his famous song, I Got Hosed.
I'm hosed.
You trying to clown me, bitch? Now clown this. All you motherfuckers gonna pay.
It made me stop rolling. Aw.
You have a standard attention for the C4 in your face.
I do.
Fuck this shit, man.
Bye. Oh,
shit. You're going down, Kamal. This shit is fucked up. Play with
there
this.
There we go.
Yeah, bitch. Down, bitch.
Oh no! Good job, Katie. I had my number.
I got him.
Fitty only took 49 bullets to the face. You needed one more before.
I mean, you know, it's harrowing out here. I don't know where any of the other men are. Here we go.
I can honestly say I don't see much of a difference with normal and easy.
Yeah.
We already did
remember.
Hit,
come on, get
some. We already did hit that big ass ramp. It was pretty good.
We did hit the big ass ramp.
Step up, pussies. Eat it. You want some of this, huh? It's up for you.
Reinforcements, Katie.
Sorry, I'm underneath.
Fuck you!
Oh, hi.
Fucking die!
There's a man here. Oh, hi.
You're just 50, bitch!
Yo.
Alright.
Where you at, bitches?
I think we got all the guys, yeah?
No, there's still more.
Shit.
Now,
where are they?
Behind you?
Here. There's one in there.
All right, that was it.
You bitches know who you messing with. Time to die, motherfucker.
Well, this ain't gonna work.
Ow! Who's shooting me? Oh, there you are. Like, where did you come from?
All of y'all fucking mad.
Hi.
50 Cent, motherfucker.
Oh, what a... Oh, see, that's great. This guy right here hanging through the window. That's good stuff.
Aw, he's not hanging through my window. Wait, didn't you say there was a target down here?
Might have to blow our way out. Gotta get last, some C4 when we on check. That gate.
Sorry.
No! Oh my god. Wow. My points were not great.
No way.
We could totally use hit that big ass ramp as an audio thing, mm-hmm. though.
I've seen these vans before.
That is internal dialogue?
Maybe. He's a ventriloquist.
Impressive. You almost didn't need me, brother.
Who the fuck are you?
Derek Carter.
Mercenaries.
We prefer security contractors.
And what sent you?
Yeah.
Praying now, Mantis.
Payment?
We just saved your black ass. Now, help me, and I'll consider our debt paid.
They should get Denzel Washington in this.
I expect sure. you to be a businessman.
I want a 50 Cent movie.
Go on.
Based on this game. Is moving through the city. And Denzel being 50.
Directed by 50 Cent, of course.
Directed by Spike Lee. No.
Where's the heist going down?
This side overpass on the highway. You take out the communication station.
I can hear the fan of it.
How much gold are we talking about?
Xbox.
Mm-hmm.
A cool $4 million.
You split it 50-50?
Fine.
This man has crazy high cheekbones.
I have to do something real quick. Cover me, Katie.
Oh, shit. Doing my best.
Up there, 50, watch your head, homie.
Oh, it's the snipers.
We're bugging out. We can't afford to get bogged down in a protracted firefight. Secure okay. the south side of the street. I'll call you
that
shortly.
Too.
Time to move out. Aye, 50,
I see a target.
Because I had I had to rearrange the Xbox 360 from where it was before. I nudged the camera, so everything was slightly off.
This shouldn't take too long.
But if you want to see Bowser,
I do.
Hold on.
Well, I'll have to see him on the stream side, but Chitty, I've got your back.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm almost dead. Oops, I'm down. Whoa.
That happened last time.
Yeah.
Yeah. What's up, Bows?
Yeah.
Bows's butt is here.
I see. I see his butt. I'm alive again.
Oh, right. I needed to save you.
That's okay. I had run out of ammo, and I didn't have enough time to switch over, and there were like four guys right there, and I was like, well, shit.
Bowser is unfazed by the carnage.
Aww.
Okay.
He's fine.
He's doing well. He's doing well.
Especially in this heat.
Yeah. That is, you mentioned it before, that is definitely a benefit of having a hardwood floor.
But if you can point me at Kamala, I'm listening.
That mill ain't so bad either. I found another emblem.
Come on, look at you go!
I am the emblem queen. Tony Ayo is the emblem queen.
Hold on, I'm gonna...
I saw that. That was a good one.
You and me, fucking pussy. Come on, bitch.
Oh, that man's arms are really bent in weird directions.
It's gonna fuck you up.
It's gone forever now, don't worry about it. I'm sorry you had to see that, Tony.
I'm gonna show you some real gangster shit now. Oh, you fucked up now, bitch. They're definitely on to us now.
Friend, right by a poster. But
that's a good point, Tony.
You wanna fuck with me?
Heaven.
Burn, baby, burn.
Hey, baby, do you know that that's worth? Heaven is a place on earth.
How you like me now?
Oh. I'm going to shake that ass.
Eat it up, bitch.
Oh my god. I was like, what is happening? And I'm like, oh, it's you.
I liked watching his body because it snapped to the dead position on the ground.
Amazing. There's one man. Did you get him?
No, I was getting a poster.
I got him.
Good job.
Motherfucking cocksucker!
I'm just gonna let him come down.
Come on, yeah, come on.
Okay, sir. Sir, stop!
No, we have to get him, Katie. So slowly.
Just, that was really good. It's really good.
Gently put him to sleep.
This man is bouncing and is... Okay, he's gone. Good.
Need some help over here. Fuck you, asshole. You help me out with this shit, motherfucker. Over here. Try some of this shit. How you like this? Need some help over here. Eat lead, you fuck. Die, you piece of shit. Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Oh, this is gonna hurt as he's about to pick you up. As if, like, you're really heavy. Oh, fuck my back.
I'm offended.
Fucking die! You motherfucker! Is that all you got? It's over, motherfucker!
See, that's the reason I want to get a 3080 eventually, so I can emulate this game.
Yeah, thanks for leaving me to clean up.
Oh, I understand that now. Fuck.
Don't push me.
Good! Do it! Why do I have to slide to the other circle? It doesn't matter.
But there's a reason you're on foot. I'll explain when you get there.
No. I want to know now.
I don't think so. Make your way through the old tenements to the alley. I'll keep you informed.
Ow. Oh, that's you. You missed the target up here. No.
Let's keep it down on the low.
I just see red blood everywhere.
He heard your sarcastic tone and wasn't having any of it.
Go ahead, pop
money.
Don't fuck with me, punk bitch.
Oh, you went the right way. I see.
Yeah.
Piece of fucking shit. Time to die. Piece of fucking shit.
Just run, gun.
I ain't never seen shit like this. This is war, bitch.
I like to think. Whoa, you okay, bud?
Then
you got spooked.
Aww.
All of y'all fucking maggots!
Don't worry, Fitty will protect us, Bows.
Need
you okay?
Some help over here.
Yeah.
Motherfucker!
Was he, like, lying down and then something
no,
surprised him?
No, he was
him?
Trying to get over the mic stand.
No.
His back leg got...
Cut
him off.
Wow! Aww. We did at least get all the targets and the posters. Snipers on the balcony. His little back foot. His back feet.
I think that guy got shot in the balls.
Go ahead, fuck yourself. You gonna fucking burn.
No. Fitty's fine. I think we get
bitch.
Money for getting picking up weapon or like ammo.
Alright.
This is a fucked up shit.
I mean, I've had to pick up ammo.
Not a lot, but I do think we get some.
Oh, there's a sniper.
I wonder if there's a quick reload. Oh, there's a guy right here.
First and free, motherfucker.
Like if I were to switch mid-reload animation.
Come on, you fuck!
I wonder what the speedrun of this game is.
I thought you already knew.
I mean, I'm positive one exists. I just...
You pussy motherfucker!
I don't know what the speed is. Oh,
call the
one.
Target a piece of shit. And here's another poster.
Wait, did I not get the poster? I did, okay.
This shit is fucked up.
You got the poster. I got the target. Okay.
I got a target and a poster. You should have two targets.
I just said one, but maybe it's one poster.
There's only one poster right now, as far as I know.
Okay. What's that?
And remember, we're gonna have to go through the men in that.
Through the men, yep.
You want some of this shit, huh? Game over, bitch! You fucking with the best!
Now fuck with the rest.
I'm gonna fuck you up! You fucked up now! Lay the fuck down! You motherfucking pussy! Motherfucker,
hell yeah. That's the best
you got? Cool,
I guess.
How you gonna deal with this?
Like, when would we ever need this? I wish I could turn around and hit you.
Oh my god.
Change your weapon, you fool. Now go. Okay.
Are you getting congested?
Me?
By the way, recently? Yeah.
Oh yeah. Like today, I took a nap after I got home and I was like, after I woke up.
I like. There's some phlegm up there ready to. Let's head up here, see if we can cut
across. Yep.
Got some of this shit.
Nice.
Bring it on, bitch!
The classic sniper versus pistol duo.
There is a man hanging from the wall over there.
Oh, we're good.
Fuck this. You think you got me?
Might want to maybe get rid of the shotgun. I don't think the shotgun's very good.
Oh, yeah, no. I don't have the shotgun. I have the dual semi-automatic.
See, that sounds better.
They're fun. I like them.
Oh, bitch. You want to shout at the title, bitch?
They're like little love taps whenever I shoot you.
I mean, yeah.
No way to kick it, no hoes.
Huh.
Oh, shit, this place is a dump.
Now, Fitty. Where you kick it is completely subjective.
Nice and compensation.
You can kick it wherever you want.
Can I kick it? Yes, I can.
Yes, you can.
Fuck you! Don't fuck with me!
Oh, there's the poster.
You going down, son!
Okay, well, I guess I went to...
Try this,
wait,
bitch.
How'd you get up there? Oh, did you? Never mind. Oh, hey, there's another target.
Come on, get it, bitch.
We have 4 out of 5.
You motherfucker!
I just see an explosion.
Hey, yo, this way!
Tony Yayo coming out of it.
Oh, yeah! You want a piece of this?
You don't want to fuck with me!
Oh.
Got really sleepy.
Bring it on, bitch!
You pissed up so much ammo.
Come on, yeah, come on! Lay down, motherfucker!
Get the balcony clear!
Smell, motherfucker!
I'll do anything for you, Tony. Only the best for my unit.
Take it! Motherfucking cocksucker!
No, I burned that man alive. He is crispy.
Yeah, that's what I meant. Like, sometimes Fitty likes to do some spec op shit here.
You gotta do better than that. Try to clown me, bitch. Now clown this.
Were there any things out here?
We'll be able to. Not really, actually. I thought we could see it.
Yeah, I think we only have, we really only have one more target and like three posters or something.
Oh, I just got a poster, so.
Oh, okay.
I think that's the end of the level up there.
Oh.
Oh well.
Yeah.
Alright, bitch!
Yes.
You pussy motherfucker! This is some fucked up shit!
Not there.
Nope.
This is fucked, man!
Oh. Oh, we have to jump over. Like, where do I go?
Yeah, bitch!
They don't make you do that a lot, so.
No, that's why I'm like, wait. Aww. Aww. We did way better last time. Oh, I got more points than you this time. Oh no, you got more points than me. Fuck.
Okay, we see you, Mr. Scent.
Where you at?
That's me, Mr. Scent.
Now we have a job.
Mr. Century, they call me.
Mr. Scent.
Kamal wants his shipment just as much as we do. He's got teams all over his site.
Yeah, you're not.
We do anything to make him.
Are you stinky?
Every one of Kamal's men in a 5-mile radius.
I have a Mr. Scent.
Mr. Scent on the line.
So better than being Mr. Musk.
This is fair.
But if you want Kamal's location,
all right, thanks for stopping by, Tarks.
Yeah, thank you for coming. I hope you enjoy.
Having fun in this game is not difficult.
No, it's a lot of fun.
If I don't ever have to wrangle Katie into these things. So Katie's always like, yeah, let's play 50 Cent. Let's go.
Yeah. I enjoy this game. This is... I'm not great at it, but whatever.
A legitimately fun third-person shooter.
Oh my god, there's like two posters right after another.
All of y'all fucking mag.
I'll watch our backs.
Consider the facts, Fitty.
Don't. Oh hey, there's a thing in. Oh, there's a phone in here.
Okay, alright, well there's that. Are you getting, like, posters and...
I got a poster. Oh, here's another target right there. There you go. We got, like, three posters and three targets, I think, so far.
Okay. Was this where the phone was? I might want to see
it's in there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's purchase weapons. Oh, that seems like a much better shotgun. Why didn't I get that?
You have the money.
I do have the money. there's like a Magnum? That'd be cool. Sure.
I just got the dual SMGs on there just cause.
Which one? Is that fun. The Helker?
No. It'll show two of them on there.
There's, okay, yeah, there we go. Okay, yes. Oh, purchase weapons. I do kind of want to see... Oh, there is the duel, okay. There's a later one that looks like it might be better? Less capacity, though, I guess, but...
Yeah, I mean, they're not great capacity in general, but they're fun.
No, I can no longer afford it, so that's fine.
Oh. Well,
we, of course, purchased all the taunts.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, it's like an audio auto shotty. That's fun.
This is war, bitch! Oh, you fucked up now, bitch! Got it!
Money.
That's the best you got? Game over, put one down.
Game over, put one down.
These C4 things are very, very weak. Yeah. I feel like they've always just made like a little pop now? And not like, you know,
mm-hmm.
A lot of damage.
Fucking pussies.
I'm looking for shit. Oh, wait.
Why do I feel like there's like a target in one of these pipes or something?
Maybe. I did get another poster in there.
Red.
Lay the fuck down!
I feel like I thought there was one behind the.
Tony,
one of the,
look at me.
Another one.
Tony.
Of these.
Goodbye.
No!
Let's try the magnum we have now.
This is why I don't get any points, because I keep looking around for shit.
Bring it on, bitch!
Boom.
Try some of this shit!
Kaboom.
You wish you never met me now, motherfucker. Damn, this is easy. Come on, yeah, come on!
Oh, there's a poster. But, oh, okay. From a distance, it looked like Abraham Lincoln, and I was like, wait a minute. That's not right.
Abraham Lincoln. Oh, here, it's in this pipe, the target.
I knew it.
You got it.
Oh, there's one over here.
Oh, then that's all five.
Hell yeah.
I didn't sign up for this. That's the last one.
Looks like we all done.
Yo, Carter, it's done.
Yeah.
Okay. What's done? Oh, right, the thing I told you to do.
Yeah, bitch.
What? Where is that happening? Oh, is that below, above us? What?
Directly
oh,
above
hi.
Us, yes. I just see feet.
There are only two men. Wait, how do you get all the money? I shot him. Jesus Christ, get on. Fuck.
Piece of shit, cocksucker. Fuck this shit, man.
There.
Fitty's over it.
I can't get up. Hello.
Helps you
we
up.
Merged.
Take it, you fool ass bitch.
Yay, it's a new high score. I wonder if you go to the harder
record.
Levels. If you go to the harder levels, like maybe they give you more points.
These motherfuckers realize real
probably.
Quick that the fuck with me.
Hardly. I need you to
look at those hips. Look at those hips go.
Between you and me are the last of Kamal's troops.
My hips don't lie.
These were Kamal's best troops. They were the ones who were going to make the grab. Come to me, eliminate those teams, but don't take too long.
You're like, one sec.
I wanted to do this. No, do the other gun, you fool. No. Oh my god, it won't let me.
We're gonna kill each other. Your face is on fire.
It's a rocket. Oh god. I can't equip the. Oh, it's because it won't let me equip anything but my fucking pistol.
Ooh, is it. Do we have some muddy sound effects for. The, yeah, we do. Listen to them.
Oh, wow, yeah.
This game thought of everything.
It did.
This is fucked, man!
Let's see.
Oh, hi, man.
I ain't never seen shit like this. Where you at, bitches?
The money does disappear, so just make sure you get up there. Yeah.
Oh shit.
Not that they drop a ton.
Yeah, but still. Where's the sniper?
There's a sniper, I guess. Oh, there's also a poster.
You bitches know you messing
sniper.
With.
Oh, there he is. I saw him.
Yeah, I see the laser. Huh?
You say something,
fucker. There I got him.
Oh, you got him. Okay.
I used up all my ammo, but I got him.
Worth it.
Yeah.
Whoa. Did Fitty just. Did his voice just crack?
Maybe.
Fuck this
are
shit.
You, You sure you didn't do DJ Wu Kid?
DJ Wu Kid. Wait, there's still like stuff up over here I think we can explore.
You're fucking with the best.
You haven't shot anyone.
Huh?
I haven't shot anyone. I haven't seen any targets.
Yeah, me neither.
Worries me.
We probably missed them somewhere.
Yeah.
I've been kind of like trying to look up every once in a while because it seems like
that's why you get so far ahead of me, because I am looking around.
There's a poster back here.
Oh, nice.
There's a poster by this toaster.
Gonna fuck you up.
No, they're gonna like all of the targets are good. There's one.
Where did
all the
go?
Targets are gonna be
oh hi.
Like in one spot.
Oh yeah, here's another one. Okay.
Come on, get it, bitch.
Broken.
Fucking die. Is that all you got?
Nope. Get down, Fitty.
Oh, here's another one. Okay. I'm less worried now.
Do you feel better?
Yeah.
What the fuck is that smell?
Shit happens, Fit.
Shit happens.
No, I'm gonna go there.
I just see you running, walking across the the door, and my camera's right in your eyes. It's great.
There's something about also the like how the frame rate drops. That kind of just adds to the carnage a little bit.
Oh yeah.
Let's see.
Is there anything down there? Oh, can you go down?
I don't think so.
Aw. I didn't see anything down there, at least.
Go ahead, pop off, bitch!
Nah, there's nothing down
there.
You're
going down, son!
Okay.
Fuck you!
I just like how he's calling people stupid like he's 12. I'm right. There we go.
You want a piece of this? You want some of this shit, huh?
Slide on over. I mean, that's how it works.
It's not OSHA approved. You're absolutely right, Tony. That's not OSHA approved.
Knock that shit down! We can get out of here!
You want some of this,
we can finally go home, Fitty! We can be a family!
Fight.
Oh. What happened to my guy?
What? My guy got, but he, like, disappeared in the end, and all I saw was nothing.
Did we maybe get the same guy at the exact same time?
I don't know. I got a poster, though.
Me too.
Okay, good. My name is you.
Fuck this!
I'm trying to look. Oh, wait, I think I see one thing. Is that one?
Target?
Yeah.
You motherfucker.
I'll get it. I swear. There we go.
Alright, one more. Before I go over there, I got all the money.
Yeah.
What is this? What is happening up here? Okay, it's gone.
I don't know. Here, there's a poster. Oh, no, there's not. I lied.
All right, we'll try.
Like, oh, there's a poster in here. No.
Booyah! Fitty? Fitty, are you okay?
Are you like-
oh my god!
You're fucking dead! I wish you never met me now, motherfucker!
Angles in this area.
yeah, come on!
Oh, am I supposed to go down? I'm supposed to go down, aren't I?
I'm so sad I haven't seen the neck snap one, because that's where the bodies really go crazy.
That's the one I keep getting.
I might need to change my playlist.
I need to get, yeah, because all I'd use are the punching ones, or all I get are the punching ones. I'm like, okay, well, that's nice. Whoa.
Oops. Mind your own business, Tony.
Fuck yourself.
Meeting point just up ahead.
Yay, we got the posters.
Okay. Careful.
I'm going down.
That could be it.
I'm going down.
You gonna fuck with me and my fucking group?
Okay, yeah, that's definitely the end up here.
Okay, well, I think we're missing one target.
Time to die!
God only knows where that would be, though.
Yeah.
I sure as hell don't know.
Oh, well.
I'm coming.
Piece of fucking shit!
Maybe it's over here. Oh, no. Definitely not. Ah, we were so close!
You're close. I'm not. I'm at 68.
Oh, wow.
So I said, I keep looking around for stuff, and you keep killing all the guys. To be fair, they only give us like three guys at a time, so.
Mm-hmm.
It should be arriving right about now. Remember how you used to have to walk into a bank and make a withdrawal? Not anymore. Modern age telephone banking.
Old ass 2009 phone.
God.
My Nokia.
Draw all fun.
Chocolate bar phone.
My Sony Ericsson.
I was gonna say, wouldn't it be your Razor?
What the fuck is in 2009, yeah.
You should remember.
Yeah.
Brother, in this city, trust no one.
His neck does not. His head does not stay on his neck the right way.
Oh, Vinny?
No, the other man.
Time to die! Double-crossing son of a bitch! Get Carter! That motherfucker's going down! Go to the wreckage! Go! Damn, well, that motherfucker you hired...
Everybody is the enemy in this game.
He came highly recommended.
I think this area was also... pretty short?
Yeah. Check the
blood. Oh, there's a target.
Yeah, there's a poster.
I know, there's a guy over here making me
eat blood.
Is that the best shit you got?
So, yeah, I think we'll find the targets and stuff. What if one of the cars has a target on it?
I mean, maybe.
I doubt it.
Wait, like this? Like this target in the wheel?
Yeah.
Got it.
Yeah.
The first one's free, motherfucker. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Ain't no fools gonna get away with my goal.
Men at work. Whoa.
I forgot that was Men at Work.
Yeah. I was kind of hoping I was right in that one. I was like, is that the right song?
Yeah, I think you're
I'm
right.
Pretty sure. Because it's either that or the Down Under, and I don't think it's the Down Under song.
This is fucked, man. All right, bitch.
Whoa.
Motherfuck.
Get down, it's Oscar the Grouch.
Come on, you fucks.
Cookie Monster's here.
Oh no.
Fuck this shit, man.
Nothing.
No. I don't see nothing.
Nah.
I was looking down in this like area. I didn't see anything.
There's a poster. I think there's another one on the other side, if I remember when we were shooting. I'm not going ahead, I'm going behind.
Oh no, it's his boss fight time. So that's...
Oh, is it?
Yeah. I'm gonna bring him down.
Take your best shot.
Here we go. He's up in the air.
Where? Oh, there he is.
The helicopter shooting a bunch of missiles at him. I'm 3 for 3 with these rockets. You know
I will kill you. I did shoot him with my explosive rounds.
Oh, right, we... No.
No fucker forces me to live. It's payback time. All you motherfuckers gonna pay.
Oh, we only got 2 targets.
Yeah, because we didn't get to look around.
Yeah.
He was shooting at us.
Do it. Kill me.
Wiz, come on.
Kill me.
I will let you live. Sorry. You're the one guy I'll let live in this.
The old theater. At the old plaza.
Aw. He fell asleep.
Do you want a job, man?
What? What is this happening? Who is
Don't
that?
Don't worry, he'll be a very important... Oh
Where
god, these textures.
Where did we get here from?
We're in the snow. Wait, yeah, wait, hold on.
Wait, we were on a highway, and now... What the fuck? Fitty just warps around.
That he was hiring us.
What you know about that?
Are we Afghanistan?
What?
Country we're supposed to be in? Or is it just nondescript, like...
It's absolutely...
Middle
yeah,
East.
Middle East. Napoleonic.
Napoleon.
That's what he said. That's what Tony Ayo said.
It's Yayo stupid.
Yeah! This is one that it would definitely be DMCA, but I think... I don't know, I feel like we're somewhat safe.
I feel like they don't play enough of the whole song for it to be recognizable.
Or, like, there's enough noise going around for a good chunk of the song.
I mean, we are yelling all the time. There's definitely a poster behind this boarded-up wall. No, you don't.
Oh, bitch. Lay down, motherfucker.
Oh, yeah. God damn it.
Don't fuck with me, motherfucker.
Yeah, there we
go. You say something, fucker. Come on.
Just hear him. Die.
Die.
Jesus.
That is a good one.
It is a good one.
Come on, get it, bitch.
I'm about to be teleported. Wait, no, Katie, don't
move. Wait, what?
Stop moving.
I was going back.
Oh, shit.
That's what we want to be.
Oh, no. Oh, I didn't realize this was... Yeah. I thought there was a poster here. That's what I was looking for. God damn it.
No.
You motherfucker.
I don't remember us teleporting like that, but I also don't remember after.
I think I teleported because you were always ahead.
Oh, no, I mean like, right after the boss fight, just being like, oh, now we're in the mountains.
Yeah, I don't remember that either.
Eddie, come in.
50? How are you still alive?
I need your help.
Of course, for you, anything.
You know the old theater, the old plaza?
Yeah, I watched American movies.
This is very sad looking strip club.
I need you to send over a few of your girls.
Girls, no. No way. No way in hell I'm sending my girls.
You want revenge or not? The girls will be fine, man.
Like, of all the things that are still up and running,
be careful.
These poor ladies.
Are you there?
I'm here. Go ahead.
The party bus is on its way. See, why I'm not mad about Lola Bunny's change, by the way, is because there is a scene in the first Space Jam that is similar to this. They distract the monsters with her sexy wee, body. Wee, wee. Yeah. Oh, woo! I hope the ladies were out.
We're heading towards the theater.
They were pretty calm for all that to know that was about to happen.
What about the rest of Kamal's men? Yeah, like...
No, them. You worry too much. They're just morale-broken stragglers. No problem for you, eh?
The nigga just hurried up for Kamal's blitz.
Lay the fuck down!
I gotta... At the next, payphone, I gotta change my kill playlist.
Okay.
To make sure I can...
Feel, is that do. Progress?
Yeah, there's nothing back there. I didn't see anything.
I feel like this whole area is full of shit. Oh no, now I'm going to be teleported. Oh, okay.
Curtain twitchers. That said certain twitchers. Certain twitchers, that's me.
Full of shit. These motherfuckers can't be trusted.
Who knew?
These fools are obviously still more scared of him than they
did
are.
Did they put a target on the horse's dick? No, they did not.
No.
You fucking with the best.
In the zone. Fuck!
How'd you do it?
I don't know, I hit A or B.
Oh no.
I am in that zone and the zone is going nuts.
You don't know how you did it though?
No, I just went up to him and hit B.
I do think it's a timing thing.
I said it'd be no problem for you.
Like it went right to like another world.
Yeah. I'm seeing you.
Oh, you're on the phone.
It's me. I'm on the phone, please.
You're on the phone.
Art of the Eight Limbs, that's right. Assassin's Wrath, I think, is the one that I want. We'll put that as number one. Oh, I need to replace Assassin's Wrath with something else.
I should probably check my list. Because I've only done two different ones. Three different ones. I've done one knife. Most of them are the punching ones where he just twists the neck, and the other one is...
See, that's a good one, though. The neck twist has some really good results. Okay.
I haven't had any fun.
I've had guys just, like, ragdoll into the ether, and it's really good.
Wait, where's the phone? Here it is.
Look out!
Sorry.
Oh, God!
Hold on, I just want to check. How do you... did I get all these?
I think you said you bought them all.
Oh, yeah. Surging Fist. Bottom Line. What? Okay, that one I have.
Bowser is asleep behind the chair. You barely see him.
I see a big butt. Okay, so I have that one. I have that one. Which one is this? Okay, well, that's fine.
Oh, okay, well, fine. I guess I can't shoot through fences. Oh, we need money. Collect 4,000 notes.
Let's take this shit head out. Don't fuck with me. Take
out the bullets, hitting the C notes, he says.
Come on, get some.
Dead eyes.
Step up, pussy. Wanna shatter the title, bitch?
I'm happy and normal that I could still just run around and
Yeah.
Whoop, there he goes.
You say so? Come on, get it, bitch.
Aw, we didn't get enough money.
Come on down, son. Oh, bitch.
I feel like there wasn't a lot of money.
No, there were some boxes here and there, but...
I thought I got a couple. Well, there was probably more than a couple.
Mm-hmm. Oops, look out. We're just so tanky individuals. Like,
are you okay?
A few scrapes and bruises, but nothing serious. Did we do okay?
You did great. Now sit this one out and leave Kamau to us.
They're glowing.
I'll kill that cock-faced son of a bitch once for me too, okay?
There
I got that one.
Oh, I cannot go through the fence, it turns out.
Oh no.
It's all to you, Katie.
Around. Me.
Eat lead, you fuck.
Maybe not. Maybe Fitty can pull it out.
Put it on, bitch!
I don't want him to pull it out. There, we got it. Please keep it in.
I think I see a poster.
Yeah, there's one around the corner over here. I got one.
Oh, there. I got one too.
One of five. Two of five. Yeah. There's a lot of men shooting at me. Where are you? Oh, there you are.
All of y'all fucking maggots. Fuck
with me and my fucking crew. Nobody
hurts
my Tony. I don't know where anybody's at, to be honest.
They're around. They were hiding at like the same time.
There we go.
I've not seen any targets other than... Oh, there's a poster over here.
How you like this, huh? Piece of
fucking
shit. Well,
just gotta keep that in mind, I guess.
This is 50, bitch.
Target.
Where you at,
you found one. Oh, here. Here's another one.
You know what you fucking with?
Fucking aim.
What'd be great about 50 Cent, Blood on the Sand, and emulation is I could probably swap textures.
Let me get this poster. Get the poster. Get, there you go. Aruka.
He's got some balls driving that bomb on wheels up in here.
This bitch must have been scared shitless. Gonna fuck you up.
Who are the Grenadiers? Oh, you got him.
Yeah, don't worry, we're good.
I'm like, who are they? Who are they and where?
The Grenadiers! Na 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 na. Whoop. Wow. It's all you, Katie.
Me? Hold on, I'm not over there. There, I got him.
And what? We're heading in. The theater's on fire, so stay sharp. They'll be trying to escape.
One heavy weapon enemy.
Heavy he's up there. Guy.
Heavy weapons guy is...
This is my boyfriend.
I want to look Kamau in his eyes as he dies.
Slime
like him has a habit of slipping away.
It's a good point, Fitty. I should never question you and your tactics.
You pussy motherfucker!
They're really? Yeah, okay. What are we at? Two targets or three targets?
I think we're at three. Here's another one. I found one. We're at four now.
Okay. I don't know.
The only thing I can think of is that they're just in, like...
Inside?
No, because inside is the next part, isn't it?
I want to see if maybe there was one in the fountain?
Yeah, I checked in there.
Okay.
I didn't see anything.
Alright, well then, whatever.
Yeah, I mean, other than that, maybe in one of these rooms that the snipers were shooting out of, but I don't see anything.
Did teleport me earlier.
All you motherfuckers go pay.
Yeah.
Could be there, man. Oh.
It could be.
Oh, there's still time.
Oh, okay. So yeah, it's still going.
Oh, there's a poster.
This is fucked, yes. Man.
4 or 5.
This is a fucked up shit. You gotta do better.
Oh, that's it.
Aw. 90,000. Jeez, it went up a lot. In the theater. Place is all fucked up. Really upping the ante here.
Glad you liked it, but not before. Our special recipe.
No entry.
Well, tell him you should cut this shit back. This place is barely standing.
No entry for bucket hats.
We all have reputations to maintain.
No. They're trying to find Kamara for this place. Doesn't it bring back your young years?
Yes, it does.
Shit, there's more of them here.
Honestly, this theater portion is kind of neat because it's like it's burning down. I don't know. It's a neat set piece.
Yeah. Unnecessarily to go through, but you know, whatever.
Still cool. For like a video game, it's like, neat.
50
cents?
50 cents!
What's mine is mine.
And what's
yours? Mr. 50. Mr. 50.
Mr. 50.
The skull is mine. Your life. Now it is mine also.
Just give me the fucking skull, Kamal, and I'll leave you to play in this piece of shit sandbox you call a city.
I don't think he heard you, 50.
Don't matter. I was going to kill him anyway.
I just like, I don't think he heard you.
50.
It don't matter. This is it.
50, the logistics of your threat.
Really good.
This place is like, it was classy in this
time. Is this the one where it was earlier when we were talking about art and shit, right?
Yeah.
Shooting through you.
Well, I'm about to die. Oh, I'm down.
Oh no, Fitty! My bro.
Looks like I've got a one-way ticket to the Fitty zone. Oh, they were over here.
What? Oh, well, now I'm down.
This place is a fucking mess. How are we supposed to...
Oh, I got the guys.
Well, there's one in front of me with a shotgun.
I'm stuck on the wall.
Well, he's stuck standing there, not doing shit. Oh, no, he's shooting at you. He's just not very animated about it.
Whoa.
No, I'm gonna hit him.
You fucking with me?
No! Oh, there's two men here. Well, I got all their money, so
well,
whatever.
Well, they can eventually just have, like, 10 grenades.
Hold on, there's a door here.
A door?
Yeah. A liftable door. And a poster.
I'm
supposed to know who these guys are.
Who?
I don't. The people on the posters.
Oh, well, not really.
Smile, motherfucker.
I mean, I feel like it's supposed to be all the characters in the game.
I think it's all the G unit.
Except for they had the lady, and I think they had the one crazy looking dude from.
They're also in the G unit.
The skull.
In 50 Cent 3, Space and Beyond.
Oh, there's a poster right there. I can't get around! Oh, it's because I have to go down. Sorry. Why would I need to be teleported if I'm right here?
Are you a frog painting? Playing Battleship or Fraud, you think?
What?
The lyrics he just said, you probably can't hear it.
Oh no, I can't hear anything. I would say Frog Painting Battleship, because that sounds really nice.
A target? I'm about to get a poster.
Oh, that's the way to go. Oh, you got to the poster we were trying to get before?
Yep.
Nice. I have yet to see a marker, though.
I got a post. I got a target.
Oh, did you? Okay.
Only one.
That's fair.
Stupid.
You motherfucker!
That's right. All Fitty's changing weapons. There's no animation. Except for obviously reloading, but
I'm trying to do it, but I can't see myself.
You have to be on a wall or something.
Or I could just look at you, look at me, but you looked away. Ruined it.
Not more climbing.
It'll be worth it when we face off with Kamar.
We're falling down. We're not literally, like, really climbing.
Yeah, I thought your place was a shithole.
Stop whining.
Wow.
We need some teamwork over here.
I think this song is also a popular one, Katie.
I can't hear it.
Oh, that's right.
I turned down my audio so I can actually, you know, not have it come over.
Phone here if you want it.
But there's a poster you want, okay?
Oh.
I don't think I need a poster. You went through the door.
Yes, 50.
Did you get the poster though?
Get Raul the organized transport.
As always with our friend Raul, it will cost you.
Just figure it out, alright?
You don't fucking talk to me like that.
Like this dude, I'm pretty sure he's on a poster. I don't know why. I don't know who the fuck he is.
The characters of the game and G Unit.
What the fuck are you still doing here, bitch? Get the fuck out.
Also, I feel like it's really funny that this lady has a high thong. Like, okay, sure.
I know.
It ends right here.
It's the only thing that has color in this game. This is a woman's thong.
The Lord knows.
God only knows.
There's one more dude over there. I just need to get him.
I got it.
Oh, you got him.
I got this guy.
Yeah, get the guy behind the...
Where?
I got him over.
Oh, okay. I didn't see him. I saw the one guy that was in front of me.
How you like me now? Game over, bitch.
Okay, let's see. I'm not seeing any targets, so.
I haven't either, and I feel like I don't know.
We'll be okay. Don't worry, Katie.
Just in my way all the time, Biddy. Fuck.
Watch them back. Come on, work.
What?
With you, 50.
With you, 50.
50?
With you, 50, I can accomplish anything.
Where?
Being theatrical.
Okay, why are there, like, things?
I can't see the weapon wheels in the way. Why is there what?
A sphinx on the stage.
They were doing Moses or whatever.
Cleopatra. Moses.
Yeah. Oh, 10 state on stage enemies.
Yeah, that's why I'm still going. They're slow. They come out two at a time. Because they're very considerate for each other.
Okay, you guys' turn now.
What? Oh my god, he flipped! His body is up there. Oh my god. Oh, nope, no, he's gone. That was funny. Oh, here, I found a target. Two. It was in one of the balconies, so...
It was on one of the balconies?
It might be around here. Yeah.
I've been looking, like, up. Uh-oh. Oh, wait. This one.
today, suck a dick. That's the best you got? You fucking with the best. Hell yeah.
I think Fitty is actually doing like actually did do a couple movies. I know he starred in a couple. I think he directed some too.
Oh my god. I mean, if you got money, and then make whatever you want.
I think he is actually, I don't know, CEO, but I think he majority owner of Smartwater.
Oh wow.
Yeah. Come on, businessman. Nope, there's a target.
Well, like I said, you got money.
Yeah. If you have capital,
I'm
it's easy
right
to make more
here,
capital.
Game. Yeah. I'm right next to you. I don't need to be teleported. Oh, hey, poster. No, stop. Yeah, 4 or 5.
I like to think that that's actually what Tony Yeo's saying. 50 cent,
no,
no, stop!
You
bitches know who you're messing with!
Piece of fucking shit! At a certain point, I weep agree. I'm sick of this fucking shit!
Watch those alcoves! Get behind the pillars!
Ow. What? Oh, you got him. You warped in a really weird way.
I think you
like,
kicked his
really
body
far.
Away again.
Oh. Piece of fuck shit.
Hmm. Yeah, I think Mom would like this game, though.
Yeah, yeah. You think? Really?
Yeah.
She would not like this game.
Oh, look at the architecture.
50 cent, huh? 50 cent.
50 cent. Bye, Tony.
I'm trying to go down. It wouldn't let me.
I got silver.
I didn't get it. Oh. I'm 90,000 short. If we got that last target, I probably would have made it. You've lit your own funeral
fire. Kamal overlooked the fact that I'm bulletproof. We gotta
look
get
at
to
this
the stage before Kamala stays.
Melty paint bucket. What the fuck? Okay.
The stage area can't be far. You done now, bitch. Come on, get some. You going down, son.
Oops. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Fuck you. It relates too much. What? Oh, I fenced. I went down.
Oh, shit. Hold on, I have to punch this man. Hold on, I have to punch this other man.
Oh, my God.
Hold on.
Here he goes. Just see these things slowly. You're, like, right on me. Thanks.
There you go.
Step up, pussies.
God.
Step up, pussies.
Is that all you got?
Here, Katie, look at me. Look at me.
Hold on. I'm looking. There's a poster here.
Whoa. Whoa! There we go. Just get really intimate with Fitty's face. There you go. Yep. Yep, you got it. Poor Tony. Poor sweet Tony.
There's the stage. We just need to get up there.
How are we gonna get that?
The wisdom is in the lower levels. Kill him.
Move out! Move out!
With you, 50.
With you, 50, anything's possible.
Let's go. This place is crawling with Kamal's men.
Hmm.
Oh, hi.
Oh, hello.
die, motherfuckers. Fucking die.
Oops, excuse me. Sorry, Tony.
Want some of this, huh?
Ah.
I'm like trying to do my swear egg and nothing's coming out of my mouth and I'm like shit.
I want to get to the Fitty zone so bad. Whoop.
I can't hear you, motherfucker.
I can't hear you, motherfucker, because I was shot a lot and the sound is muffled.
Does this clock count? No.
All the money goes to Fitty.
It does.
Don't worry, you'll get your cut.
You want a shot at the title, bitch?
I better.
Boy, better.
Boy, better. You gotta go. Gotta go fight these men.
Not for much longer, I think.
Yes.
Don't fuck with me.
Nothing there, Katie. Don't worry.
There's a box right here.
We gotta stop Kamau from getting to the roof. Clear the area. We need to get to Kamau.
Oh, I was shooting him.
Nope. No, I'm punching.
He won't get far. Don't want to stick around and watch me die.
Whoa, he disappeared. Now I'm dead.
I punched him. I made it to the zone again.
I'm dead. Well, how
I'm
did you do
it? Next. I don't know. I just went up to him and hit the B button again. Where are you? There you are.
Oh, I just woke up. It's fine.
There's a shitload of them. Fall back and take cover.
Kitty, it's time to get up.
All I'm doing is just normal punches.
Where's this man throwing fire at us? Oh, they're up there.
Fitty's face after he snapped a neck is still very good.
I'm down, and I have no ammo in this.
Okay, well, they take away your ammo.
These guys are balconies.
Yeah, they take away your ammo when you, when you're down, just so you can't shoot.
Get that's up. Dumb. Thank you. Just so you can't shoot.
You pussy mother.
Yeah, otherwise you'd be able to shoot because you have ammo.
This is fucked up.
Oh my god, there's like three.
Well, the money! The money.
The three guys, like right there. Thank you.
This is fucked, man.
Shock on.
It may have also been the rocket I put in your back.
You gotta do better than that! Try to climb me, bitch!
Oh, hey, I found a target. Hold on.
Break the targets!
I got it. Is that it? Oh, there's a poster up there on the second floor.
We'll get up there. I'm on fire. Ah. Ah.
When is the tap? Where is this happening? Oh,
don't
think.
Worry about it.
We can climb up here. This is fucked, man.
This truly is fucked. Oh shit!
Oh, there's another poster there.
There's a target too.
Where? Oh, okay.
Yeah, bitch. Yo, some help over here.
Yes'm, bitchums. I was looking to see if there's maybe a target on the outside or in the stands.
In the stands?
Yeah. There's not.
Seats? I guess they're not really stands. They're seats, but whatever.
Yeah.
It's the same difference.
It's blocked. No way we're going through there. Need some help over here. Sorry, shit, huh? Piece of shit, cocksucker.
God damn it.
You want a piece of this?
I can't.
Fitty, help me.
Stop.
I'm trying, Fitty. I'm really trying.
I'm doing my best.
I can't even aim that high, actually.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, was it just the one man? I guess it was.
It was one evil man.
Yeah. Oh, wait, there's a whole way over this
way. Yeah, we're not... I don't know that that's the correct way to go.
No, it's not, because it's the opposite. But I think this is to that poster that I wanted to get, or that I saw.
I didn't sign up for this shit, says Fitty, who is...
Definitely signing up.
Definitely
for this
signing
shit.
Up for this type of thing.
What? No, that's my poster. God damn.
You got it.
Oh, did I?
Yeah.
I thought you got it.
I think we share the monies with the poster.
Oh yeah, we share the points when either of us get it.
There's something clipping through the boards here. Die, bitch!
Come on, get some!
Listen, THQ did what they did. Actually, I think they just published this.
Yeah, I was gonna say THQ did this. Oh.
That's me.
Oh, I was like, I didn't touch anything.
Fucking die!
This controller with the cord is not great.
Although
it's the skull hunt. We haven't found the skull. We saw it for a second.
Come on, get it, bitch!
Is that all you got? This is the right way. Hold on.
Wait, no. Isn't this where the, there's a post. No, this is not the right
way. This was...
Yeah, I got a poster.
Well,
whatever.
Oh, you're right. This was where we saw the poster on the other side of the wall.
Yeah.
Okay.
Go ahead, pop off, bitch.
Fitting space is just, I want to see it so bad.
Step up, pussies.
Ask him to make the game. Write him a letter.
I will write Fitty Sent a letter.
Fitty Sent, I enjoy your game.
Dear Mr. Sent.
I would like to see you in space. Yes, Mr. Fitty Sent.
I enjoyed your exploits in the Middle East.
Don't look down!
Exploits in the Middle East.
God, I want to go to the Fitty Sent so bad. You bring me to the Fitty Zone, please. No.
Maybe you have to. I don't know. All I know is that I got to another world twice, and it was kind of neat. Another world of bland grays and
I'm willing to look it up.
And blood
frankly.
Stains. Oh, you're.
I'm just
fighting.
Stabbing everybody because I'm trying to go to the Fitty Zone.
I'm gonna get that ammo. It's fine.
Yeah, Tark says I love the. You wanna climb something? Or climb this. Or, you trying to climb me? Or climb this. Very good. Someone's got a rocket.
You
fucked
up,
don't
yeah,
shoot
don't
him, don't shoot
at.
Him. I wanna go
oh,
to the
he's
Fitty
up
Zone.
There. He's upstairs. And I just had a ton of chunks of blood fly off of me. So he's dead.
I didn't get. Oh, I didn't get Fitty's close up.
Aw.
Let's get to the roof.
All right.
Tony Ayo has a good
Kamal to the
dead
roof.
Eye stare.
Yeah. This is. We have to, Katie, so we can get the special bullets. Ugh. That was awful.
I didn't see any of the other stuff, to be fair.
Yeah.
Go ahead, I'm gonna check real quick.
Here's a stash of rockets.
Died.
Load up, this is gonna get tougher. Where's Kamal in? He's not in the helicopters yet. Quick, before he gets away.
Walk through.
Oh. I got a target.
Wait, that's not 50 Cent.
It was fear.
That's not quite the same. Oh shit, there's a poster down there I missed. That would be fun to play. Fear 3.
Yeah.
I liked co-op for that. It got hard, too.
I can't find anything immediately on Google.
Aw.
Hell yeah.
Well, I got a poster and I got a Target, so...
This is based on a true story, right?
I mean, anything could have happened in the Bush era. I believe it happened.
Again, this was technically... Oh, I guess it was developed during the Bush era, because it came out, like, February 2009.
Yeah.
Man.
I just looks evil.
We have the ammo, Katie.
But he's gonna get away.
We just have to beat him in this time to get the bonus. That's all it is.
Oh, here he is.
The best you got, come on! Incoming!
Got him.
Yeah! There goes one of my rockets, I think.
Oh, that's fine.
Wait, what? That was it?
That's fine.
Holy shit!
Yeah, well, it's supposed to be a little longer, but you get the explosive ammo, which is...
Oh, but we missed all those Target and posters. We got one of each. You're welcome.
Thanks, Tony. Yo, Fitty, look at this poster I found.
I like how he's just, like, making faces at her. Oops, I hit enter.
Oh.
Well, you didn't.
Yes!
Oh, God,
we're
this part.
You're probably going to die because I got to watch you.
That's the city. Hi. Just over the hill.
That's our friend.
Oh.
I'm picking up a lot of movement on the radar.
What the fuck was that?
Hey, guns in the valley.
Get the hell out of here now.
Damn it. They're everywhere.
All right.
We're going down.
Oh my God, we're going down? We fucked
we'll be,
up already.
We'll be fine. No, we'll be fine. Don't worry. We're good.
We can pick them up. One by one.
Let's do it.
Yeah. It's just a good video game. It doesn't need to make a lot of sense.
No.
Wish you never met me now, motherfucker. How you like
it?
RPGs! Get them before they take aim!
I read ya!
Look out! Technicals on the road!
You think you got me?
Drive by.
Oh, you can shoot the rockets out of the air!
Perfect.
We would have crashed into us, killing us instantly.
I mean, yeah.
I think part of why I just remember losing it when we were playing, just looking at you on your little gun over there. I think it was also because it was like 3 a.m.
Oh, it was, yeah, we were very tired.
Ow. Oh!
AI guns coming up!
We get failed!
Ready. Was there another guy?
There may have been a guy we missed. Get the gun!
I thought I did.
Come on, yeah, come on!
I'm not swearing enough. It's the only way.
No, I'm not either.
We have to get the points, Katie.
50 cent, motherfucker.
It is me, 50 Cent, motherfucker.
50.
Oh, there's an anti-air gun. That's what's killing us.
Piece of fucking shit!
I see him. I ain't never seen shit like this.
They know.
You know you fucking with. This is war, bitch.
If I recall, Fitty's son told him helicopters were cool, so that's why there's so many helicopters in this game. Oh, that's kind of cute.
Aww.
He seems like he'd be a good dad.
Really?
Sure. Yeah. He cares a lot about his G unit, that's for sure. He would care a lot about his son.
Wish you never met me now, motherfucker. You
Corintha says, protect 50 Cent. Protect America, 50 Cent.
Aw. I missed
also.
With my rockets. I'm out of rockets.
Oh, no, I don't take your rockets. You have your own.
No, I'm just saying I'm out of rockets.
What it?
Oh my god, that one, like, flew.
Yeah, Kratos is right. Helicopters are pretty cool.
I mean, yeah, ooh.
Ooh.
Tony,
yeah.
Oh dear.
Oh my god.
Oh, and that man just flew out the window. Oh dear.
How much better would this game be if Eminem was one of the partners? See, I think that'd be pretty cool.
I think it would be a good collab that would go down in infamy.
Was Eminem... Was 50 Cent brought onto Eminem's label first? Is that what it was? I literally don't know.
I thought it was Dr. Dre and Eminem.
Gangsta Fire.
Yeah, that's the slow-mo.
I know. It's just weird that... weird that they're telling us now. Destroy the enemy camp. More.
Anti-tank.
Nice work.
Eminem was brought in by Dr. Dre. Okay.
Yeah, that's what I thought. I don't know how I know. I just know.
My favorite Dr. Dre fact that I know is that on the Nine Inch Nails album, The Fragile, Dr. Dre made beats for two songs.
Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Which ones?
Where Is Everybody? And Into the Void.
Ah. Cool.
And you
is
could
that
hear
our friends
it.
Or no?
Who cares?
I was like, yeah, are we shooting that or no? No.
Wasn't Eminem an anti-war or anti-Bush? Probably both, to be honest. I think a lot of macho military types enjoy Eminem, which is kind of funny. I do think he's pretty...
You're too fast! I can't break the wall! No!
No!
Take us through the mountain pass. Hang on.
Not a fan.
Technical incoming.
Sounds, I mean...
Enemy coming through the tunnel.
Using people in, like, low-income neighborhoods and stuff to fodder your wars? Like, come on.
Aim for the fuel canister. That will make a big bang.
If you could get us to a better...
Yeah, better angle. Come on, girly. I think this also makes us look like Happy Meal toys, and I love it.
I mean, what?
I said I think this looks like makes us look like Happy Meal toys,
oh,
and I
Happy
love it.
Happy Meal toys, yes, absolutely. Just one singular solitary bitch. kill it. Oh, it's already dead.
Now let's get those SAM launchers. That's the main base right ahead.
Who's shooting us down there?
I don't know. I see this one truck I'm trying to get.
I was trying to get
red
one
man.
Too. Oh, there's a red man.
They got him. I think.
Oh.
Where?
So I only just tuned in, and I've never seen any of this game. What is happening?
So we're in the Middle East. Yeah, and a lady took her skull, but she's nice now because she's driving the helicopter. We're putting our trust in her for some reason. But I don't think we're very nice to the ladies because we're a rapper and we
no
have.
No one is. It's no. No. No one is. We're nicer than the other guy was, I guess.
I guess. I mean, he just pushed
her. It's a low bar.
Yeah, he just pushed her away from the helicopter and stole the skull that she handed to him. So, you know.
These guns have like $1 billion worth of bullets.
Yes.
How did we both miss?
I thought I hit the gas tank over there, but there's one right here.
I feel like this game is chugging.
It kind of is. There's a lot going on.
This is quite a lot of bullets, actually, now that you mention it.
This is probably the longest part of the game. All because his kid likes helicopters.
Enemy helicopter!
Just
give me a
quick shot. Just like shooting Sophie.
Oh god. Ow.
Oh, it's an enemy one.
Yeah, that one's the enemy one. I'm shooting. Stop shooting me.
I'm not shoot anymore. I'm not anymore.
Oh, it looks like you were still.
Boom. Oh, you can kind of zoom in, I guess. Where
you
am I
can.
Going? Oh, that's a bridge. L trigger.
All right.
I thought I was going through the roof.
I mean, kinda. There we go.
Is that us?
Ah.
Hey.
No. I thought we shot it. Pamplier betrayed her after he got the skull. Yeah.
You can swear.
Lay the fuck down. That's the best you got. Get fucked.
Screw this scoring system. You go out on foot and destroy it. There's the lady. To the citadel, I'll give you air support. Damn, who put you in charge? And now they have some weird. Yeah, I don't know what this is about, other than like. Looks like I'm in charge. You crazy bitch, you know. That? She's just like. That's my kind of girl. I'm just gonna kiss Fitty because I can.
I mean. Good luck. I get it. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
I get it.
The most important thing about this game is that there is a dedicated swear button that gives you a bonus to your points.
Yes.
It's very good.
It is very good. You don't need telling twice.
Are you like me, man? I wish more games did this, unless like THQ owns a patent on it or something. Where are we
killing
things?
I can believe
that.
There's a guy shooting rockets at us. Oh, hey, there's a target right there. Don't worry, right by the guy shooting rockets at us. There are no sniper guns in this game.
There might be something.
I didn't think I saw it in the...
Take a look if you want.
Oh, great. Is there a thing right over here?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, there is. Hold on. Let me see.
Yeah, I wish more games tried the swear mechanic.
What looks like a sniper rifle?
Anything with like a scope
on
it?
That's an M4. No, silencer. What is this? Assault rifle. SUV?
I don't know.
Swift fire rate. Pinpoint accuracy. Maybe this one? Can I buy it? That's a machine gun. Well, let me try it. Let me see if I can afford it first.
I wonder if it's a counter kill to get to the Fitty zone.
Oh, I don't have enough money. It's 75,000.
Oh.
Oh, wait, no, I do. Never mind. I have 600. I can't count. Shit.
You can't really see Bowser hiding back there.
There we go. What is this? Ooh, it is a sniper rifle! Oh, Joe.
Oh, I better go get it then, too.
It's the Dragon SUV.
I failed. Aw. Alright, which one is it? The SUV?
I was just... Yeah, the Dragon SUV.
I love that you can upgrade your taunts as well.
Yes. Oh, yeah, that was, like, our first thing, but... Also, this... thumb on the 360 is like completely peeling.
Oh yeah, We use this thing quite a bit, Katie. Oh, that replaced the rocket launcher, which is probably okay.
Yeah, I mean, if you're going in between the two, but it's nice for like.
Whoa, that's loud! Was that you?
I didn't shoot anything.
Okay.
It's good for if we have to do targets.
Yeah. There's a poster.
Oh, there is a poster.
Yeah, Tony?
See if we can get inside. Piece of fucking shit.
It's a fun game. It's a fun game. The care's not for what you think of it.
No.
Tony, no! I'm throwing all my grenades in there. Tony, please, no!
Oops. Oops. Wrong day to bring guns to work.
Oh my god, he can't hear us. He has his headphones on. He has his Beats by Dre on. Whoa!
He have Beats, though.
No.
I feel like because he's part of the G crew, he wouldn't have Beats.
The G crew, yeah. He's the first member of the G,
the G crew.
Unit crew.
The G unit. There's a red man up here. Did you get
There's
up?
A red man. There's one behind you chasing you.
There's one on this turret. Oh, that's you.
I know, I'm covering your ass.
There's,
there we go.
There's floating money above my body that I'm down. I see it floating here. It's they're $50 bills. You know what you fucking
with? It's 10 times me. Time to die.
Oh, I got it.
Oh, wait, 100 times, I guess.
Finally sucked into my body.
Oh, you got the poster already. You
bitches know you messing with. Yeah, I got the one down there. Oh,
collect
goddamn.
225,000. Jeez, that's what
I'm
it says.
I'm down again. Watch You're out done. For that turret man.
No, I will not. Get up.
There's a turret man and there's a rocket man. It's a rocket man.
The rocket.
Jesus
man.
Christ! The turret is just. I get up for 2 seconds. Jesus, get me out of here.
Where is he?
I'm gonna get this guy.
Oh, there he is.
Got him. I got a Chivo for this.
For what?
You get an Chivo for doing.
For dying?
Using the scope. No, using the scope on your sniper.
I just used it to full effect there. I did not get a Chivo.
I did. Oh, here's another thing. Maybe I got a headshot then or something. I don't know.
I was really hoping this would put a ton of force behind the... they did. The sniper rifle.
Oh, yeah. These are like one-hit kills. I'd love it. How do you like it?
This is fucked up, Fitty. You're absolutely right.
There's a poster down there I missed.
Try to clown me, bitch. Now clown this. You gotta do better than that. That bitch better
come through once the gun's gone. I ain't staying out here longer than I have to. Got a poster.
Sounds good to me. I did too.
Poor Tony. He's tired.
I'm tired.
He's gonna be sleeping. He's gonna be napping in the back of the plate on the way out. Aw, there's Tony. Pussy
motherfucker. Need a little nappy on. Got a full body, what do you call it? One of those full body pajama things. Funny pajamas.
I think we're... Yeah, I'm gonna blow this up.
That's fine. Clear,
it said clear
the explosion
area, but it said complete, even though I was just standing right in front of it.
You were literally just standing right there.
Alright. Usually the door's open when 50 come knocking. Shit, why you knocking on the door? I just signed up for this shit. Fucking dead!
It's kind of like
bring it on, bitch.
I would love You're to see to a mixture of 50 Cent's like ability to have dirty. A swear button and then like Azra's Wrath ability to interrupt cutscenes.
Yeah. Wait, already?
I guess so. That was a short
one. Oh, that was a small. That was like a lower number too. God damn it. Oh, hi.
Can't have our own missing the party. Leave them to us.
Okay, I'll scout ahead.
Oops.
You wish you never met me now, motherfucker.
Thank you for covering me, Tony Ayo. You're a true pal.
I am the... Boom in the market, kill one heavy weapon enemy.
I got
him. Emery.
Emery.
Thank you. Emery. Emery.
No, he's dead, Fitty. We got him.
Someone's shooting me. Where are you?
There's two guys down there here, but...
I see a target
cockroaches?
Cockroaches.
Yeah. 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 This guy's trying to get me. He's not going to...
That man was shooting you as that was happening. Wait, where did he come from?
Don't worry about it.
You think you got me?
Just the dead eyes of the... He knows what he's done. He's...
Yeah.
He has to reflect really on it for a second. That's the worst part about killing someone. Is living with it.
The guilt. The anger.
What the hell?
Oh my god, five identical men have jumped out of that car.
Got it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Poster.
Here's a poster. Ow.
Where's the... Oh.
Fucking cocksucker, die!
The thousand-yard stare.
Die! Die!
His dead eyes.
Ooh.
I haven't seen any other targets, though. I just saw the one.
Is that just like a jet, like, shooting? Or...
Where?
I don't know, whatever. Take it!
Get to the objective. I want to find more targets, because I know once we leave, we're going to have like 15 targets that we need to get.
Yep.
I don't see any, though. You're way ahead of me. Fuck.
I'm just in the, like, the next hallway, so... I see another doorway to walk through that will probably be progress, so... I will not go there.
There's this one over here. Hi, man. I shot him.
Hey, man. Nice shot.
Hey, man. Nice shot.
Yeah, the filter game is a lot less exciting, but it does have a nice shot in it.
I mean, yeah.
I'm trying so hard to get to the Fitty zone. That's all I ever want.
He just has, like, a really good... I still love the scream.
Filter?
That he does. The guy, the singers.
Yeah.
Like, his yell when he sings is
He's
really
got a great
good.
Voice, yeah. Great voice for that, that type of music.
Yeah. Oh, here's a phone. Nothing else is in here, though.
Okay. I don't know that there's much else to do here.
I see a boombox.
No.
Hi.
Oh, wait.
Yeah, I don't
wait,
see anything.
There's one.
Where?
Sneaky bastard.
Ooh. Nice.
Just walking through the missiles.
This must be I mean...
Some of this, huh? Don't fuck with me.
Fire
in
the hole. This is Tony. Come here, you. I was trying to time it. Thought maybe this was like a platinum game or something.
And
Katie's over here killing everybody immediately.
For once.
Such a lust for revenge.
Lust for revenge. Ooh, I can't wait to have Ryan see him. Remember when he was like... He's really like the bad guy in Ground Zeroes.
Oh,
and
yeah.
Then there was... There were targets. Hold on. There was a target Whoa. Above my head.
I'm dying.
Aww, well, you shouldn't have yelled right in front of me.
Take your time.
Hold on, I'm gonna fight him. Oh, hi.
Thanks, Tony.
I was just about to come help you after I
knew. I thought that's what he said.
Oh no.
Thanks, Tony.
Say like thanking Tony the Tiger.
Not enough of these guys flying off the screen like last time.
No.
Hmm.
Where are you going?
I don't know.
Is there another way?
No, I just...
Oh, no, this was...
Exploring.
Yeah. So...
Unless you feel like you've
thoroughly
explored.
Like, up in those little, like, light... the things above is where I found a target, okay. So I don't know.
Hmm.
It's over, motherfucker!
Oh, fuck! You know, the unit. The crew. The J crew.
Yeah. What if
I'm
I
like
do...
really spent all of those.
What if I do this?
I don't know. It's done already. I'm just slowly standing up straight.
I'm trying to go to the Fitty Zone so bad.
Just get up. Ooh, his shoulders are gyrating. Okay. That's really good. He was like
too quick
shrugging 50,000 times.
I got
times.
None of them. Thanks, Tony.
Yeah. I'm glad that he was able to warp into you. Because
yeah.
You know that's important.
All you motherfuckers go okay.
We did not collect $20,000. We did not sell enough Bitcoin.
Yeah, bitch.
50 cents NFTs were unsuccessful.
What?
Whoa, Jesus Christ.
He made me warp to you. I wasn't done.
Okay, we can go back.
This is some fucked up shit.
Some fucked up shit that you want to explore.
It's like the scary thing from Sherlock. Yeah, we didn't get this door over here either.
Oh.
Yo, this is fucked up. Oh yeah. You die. I'm gonna rearrange your face, asshole.
There we go.
You fucking with the best now.
This shit too easy.
You don't want to mess with Yayo.
Take it, you fool ass bitch. Shit, like open in the present. Take out all the stashes, please.
What is this?
This is probably where we could have got the 20,000.
Oh. I'm gonna tell nobody you're getting started. Nah. I hit the button.
All right, bitch. Fuck, man.
All right. Well, that was all that opened. So.
Well, that's fine.
Yeah. Well.
Whatever.
We got money.
Where you at, bitches?
We did get money. So athletic.
Shit, it's hot up here. This is the best you got.
Something about the change in tones when you're saying swears after like the in-game dialogue.
Yeah.
Shit, like this. Shit, it's hot here. Is that the best you got?
Not for long. You gonna fuck with me and my fucking group?
Ow.
Oh god. Got him. Without any issue. Okay.
Go ahead, fuck yourself. You think these guys would learn? Any side that's not my side is gonna lose.
They're probably worth more to Wild than Dead and Alive,
know what I mean? Know what I'm saying?
I do, Tony,
Oh,
I do.
Do I? I don't know what you're saying.
Time to die!
The time for you has come.
All of y'all fucking make
it. Hey, there's that poster. I will say there's not a ton of ammo out there for the sniper.
Yeah. I thought it was just the regular blue ammo.
Oh, I have it on my red, so maybe I could just switch these. I thought
mine's on blue.
The dragon one?
Yeah.
You know you fucking with? I'm sick of this fucking shit.
I gotta try the Fitty Zone one more time.
Go ahead. Oh, you got him.
I was waiting for him to attack. There we go.
I see.
The boxes.
I'll look on stream. Oh. Or I would, and then...
Oh, what? I was behind cover! No.
Oh, there.
Please, Tony, look out. He's coming. He's getting you.
Why are you ducking behind this thing?
Right? No! Oh.
Oh no! We died!
I got stuck when I was trying to roll.
Oh.
It's fine.
Wow.
More chances for the Fitty Zone.
Yeah.
Is that all you got?
Where are you? There you are.
That's the way you gotta do it.
You mean?
Oh no! Tony,
oh,
please! Tony, please help! Tony, please, I'm gonna die.
You gotta kill this man first. Hold
Tony,
on.
I'm dead. Please help.
Where are you?
Tony, I'm dead. I was running ahead.
There, I got that man.
I should be able to swear while I'm down. I should be all like exacerbated, like. Or exasperated. Should be like.
Oh, jeez, that man flew.
Fuck. Yeah.
Don't worry, I'll get the posters.
Oh shit, this thing, like, this, the guy. Okay.
Hold on, I've gotta get the posters. Also, there's like another door over here. Hold on. Oh, I can't go in there.
I have no ammo. That's fine, okay.
You gonna fucking burn! I got him.
Come on, get it, bitch! Okay. Oh, target.
Nice.
That looks like the end of a level.
Okay, I'm looking around with the sniper rifle.
It's over, motherfucker!
What if there was one in one of these holes?
Isn't there?
I don't know, Katie.
Where are you? Oh, you're over there.
Might as well back a little bit.
Yeah, I got like two posters.
Okay, well, maybe it's not the end of the level.
Nah.
That's just a little drop here. Just seems. Yep.
Step up, pussies.
Shit.
Yeah.
Yay, I got a silver.
Me too.
Woo! Worth right. It.
Should we wrap it up there? Because it's been about 3 hours.
Oh yeah. It didn't feel like 3 hours. Oh, I'm out of it.
Come on down, son. Get ready to die, motherfuckers.
You are hurting me a little bit. Mostly my feelings.
Aww.
Chew. Tony, now your face. Your face, Tony.
Just so... goopy blood coming from you. It's great. Look behind you. Do you see the blood on the wall?
No, actually.
Because there is a lot of blood on this wall.
I see this blood. And I see blood on the
maybe,
sand.
Maybe we don't see our own blood. It's too traumatizing for them.
Tony! I wonder if we would have gotten that if we just moved on. Like,
maybe.
All right, thanks for joining, everybody. This is 50 Cent, Blood on the Sand. It is good. We will continue with it next Thursday. Join us for Metal Gear Solid 5 Phantom Pain on
Saturday.
Saturday.
It's explosive ammo.
And then more Pokemon.
Oh, that's hurting me.
On Tuesday.
Yes.
Thank you for the reminder of capitalist realist hell. Thanks for joining us. This is always a joy to play this game. I'm gonna send you all over to Sharon, who is playing Metroid Other M. The poor girl.
I'm so sorry.
Have a good night, everybody. We'll see you soon.
Bye.
Bye-bye.